Dear students, will be solving for the Milne's method problem for the second order differential equations. Question is, apply Milne's method to solve d square y by dx square is equals to 1 plus dy by dx given. Now see how many conditions are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have already stated to you all, you will be given 8 conditions in second order differential equation. Okay, you need to compute for y of 0.4 and y dash of 0.4. To start, write the given thing. D square y by dx square is equals to 1 plus dy by dx. Mark it as 1. Each reading of x, this is x naught, this is x1, this is x2, this is x3. What is the difference between each reading? It is 0.1. Here also x naught will be same. Okay, x naught will not change. So, the step size is how much? 0.1. Whenever you get a second order, I told you first substitute dy by dx as z. Then dy by dx means what? Y dash. So y dash is equals to z. Differentiating this both sides with respect to x, this will become d by dx of dy by dx is equals to dz by dx. Means this becomes d square y by dx square is equals to dz by dx. That is y double dash is equals to z dash. These two conditions I'll be substituting in equation 1. So this d square y by dx square I'll be substituting as what? Dz by dx. And this becomes 1 plus z because dy by dx is equals to z. So 1 plus z. Dz by dx is nothing but z dash is equals to 1 plus z. With the help of this we are going to proceed to prepare for the table. So to prepare for the table, write x, y, y dash means it will be your z because now they have given you y dash values also. So you have to write y dash means it is z in our calculation now. Okay. Next, y double dash means y z dash. Okay. This is y double dash means it is z dash is equals to 1 plus z. This expression you are going to take because I want z dash values. Okay. So go on writing x values. The value to be computed is 0.4, so write x4 as 0.4. Corresponding y values, when x is 0, when x is 0, y is 1, so y0 is 1. When x is 0.1, y1 is 1.1103. When x is 0.2, y2 is 1.2427. When x is 0.3, y3 is 1.399. And when x is 0.4, I don't know, I need to compute. Okay. Next, when x is 0, that is x0 is 0, y dash is equals to 1 means it is y0 dash. And y0 dash means our this is z0. So z0 is 1. Is it okay? Then this will become z1, this will become z2, and this will become z3. Z4 you need to compute. The next column is you are going to compute for z0 dash, z1 dash, z2 dash, z3 dash and z4 dash. To compute z0 dash, you are going to write here 1 plus z0. Okay, z0 means this value you are going to use. So 1 plus 1 it is 2. Z1 dash will become 1 plus z1, z1. So that is 1 plus this quantity. 1 plus z2 means this quantity and 1 plus z3 means this quantity we are adding and writing. We need to compute z4 dash. So the values to be computed are y4, z4 and z4 dash. So to start computing, I will consider the predictor formulae for y4 predictor first. I will compute for y4 predictor. What is our formula? Y0 plus 4h by 3 into 2z1 minus z2 plus 2z3. As I have told you, now you are going to use a separate formula where y dash is turned to z. Okay, so now here z1 is there, z2 is there, z3 is there, means these values. Substitute correctly and simplify, you will predict for y4. Once you predict for y4, then you predict for z4 as I have given the formula. Here just change z1, z2, z3 as z1 dash, z2 dash and z3 dash, and here you change it as z0. Means z1 dash, z2 dash means these values. Okay, substitute and calculate, you will get z4 predictor. Once we predict for z4 predictor, we are going to predict for z4 dash predictor. All these dashes are computed by this expression. So to compute for Z4 dash, I am going to take here 1 plus Z4 predictor. Which is Z4 predictor? This is a new value what I have got. So when I am substituting here, I will get Z4 dash predictor as 1 plus Z4 predictor, that is 2.9835. So these are the predicted values of Y4, Z4 and Z4 dash. Now I will apply for the corrector formula. So Y4 corrector will become Y2 plus H by 3, Z2 plus 4Z3 plus Z4. So Y2 you substitute from the table. Here the table is in the previous page. Here Y2 is this value. Then Z2 means this value. Okay, plus 4 times Z3 means this value. And Z4 means, now which value? Do you have your Z4 value in the table? No. Then the predicted value of Z4 must be substituted. So this is the value. Okay. So when you substitute and simplify, Y4 corrector is 1.58344. How much you had got predicted value? 1.58355. Here it is 1.58344. Okay. So this is what the predicted value and corrector value of Y4. Next, Z4. Now Z4 corrector formula, here you are having Z2 plus H by 3 into Z2 dash plus 4Z3 dash plus Z4 dash. From the table, substitute the values correctly. Simplify, you will get Z4 corrector. So once we get Z4 corrector, we will compute for Z4 dash corrector. By the same expression what I had used here, 1 plus Z. So here 1 plus Z4 corrector we are going to use, means this value will be using over here. So that will become Z4 dash corrector. Okay. I told you minimum twice corrector formula must be applied. Okay. See now here Z4 value how much we had got? 1.9835. Here 1.98344. Okay, then Z4 dash value it is 2.98344. You can wind up in here only. Okay, the values are minimally matching with all the three decimal places. All three values are matching with three decimal places of the predictor and corrector. So you can stop the procedure. But I prefer you all to go for applying once again the corrector formula. Okay. So once again applying the corrector formula, all the values are going to remain same, but only Z4 value is going to change. The Z4 value must be the fresh value what you have got. This value are going to substitute and simplify. Similarly, Z4 corrector, here also all the values will remain same, only Z4 dash will change as 2.98344. So simplifying for this, you will get now Z4 dash is equals to 1 plus Z4 corrector. So 1 plus 1.98344, that is 2.98344. Okay, so compulsory it will match. Now see there, Z4 dash corrector how much you had got? 2.98344. Have you got 2.98344? Yes. Next, here you had got 1.58344, 1.58344. 1.98344, 1.98344. So all the readings are matching, all the three values are matching in the next step. So you have to stop the procedure. So the value of Y of 0.4 will be 1.58344. Okay. Then Z4 value will become 1.98344. And the value of Z4 dash will be how much? 2.98344. Now see there, value of this is Y4, 1, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3. Y4 value what I have got, it is 1.5. okay, then you are right. Next, Z values are 1, 1.2, 1.4, 1.6. The next value will become now 1.9. is it there? Yes. So nearby to that it is. Okay. 2, 2.210, 2.44, 2.6. How much we are getting here? 2.98. Then you are right. If the values are increasing from the table, you have to get the incremented value. If they are decreasing, then you have to get the decremented value. Like this, there is a clue to understand whether you are going correctly or No. Okay. Thank you.